Jim Toomey, Dave Stewart and Annie Lennox from the tourists. Welcome to Countdown.
How do you do?
I do it.
And congratulations, you're doing really well on the charts out there with your latest single. It's I Only Want to Be With You, Annie. How did you come to choose that song?
Well, we were recording our last album, Reality Effect, and we just thought it would be fun to try it out, you know. It was just an idea that I had, actually, just to do a cover version of someone else's song for a laugh. And it sounded really great, and I think it took us about an hour to record. Like, it was the shortest track in recording time. We just did it really quickly and it sounded great, and then when we listened back to it, we thought, yeah, we'll release it as a single. And it was our biggest success in our own country, England, that is, chaps. And there you go. I Only Want to Be With You.
Do you remember the original Dusty Springfield
version?
Yeah,
oh yeah.
Was that 1963 or something?
Yeah, it was 64 actually. And I was about 9 then, really young. But I've always liked Dusty. I think she's great. I really like her, her voice and all that.
Do you as a band really like the 60s sound?
Yeah, I think there's a certain influence. I mean, we're all growing up. It's a very formative part of all our sort of listening time to the 60s. Mm. And I think you're always influenced, you know, by sort of things you hear as you're sort of progressing, as you're learning your sort of trade, as it were, yeah.
Well, for instance, your next single is going to be So Good to Be Back Home Again, right? Mm. And that song has, to me, a Beach Boys sound about it.
Mm. We're definitely not a 60s revivalist band, you know, and I Only Want to Be With You is like the only cover version we've ever recorded out of three albums. It's just that naturally the band produces some sounds that are reminiscent of the way in the 60s they used to put songs together, you know, and harmonies and things. It's something that by accident more than by us working it out how to create the 60s sound. But we never think consciously of creating that sound, you know.
Annie, how long have the band been together now?
As we stand now, about 2 years. It's coming up for 2 years. But we've only been recording for a year. So we've made about three albums in a year, which is pretty hard going, really, as a band.
The third one, though, isn't out yet.
No, well, it'll be... The next album is going to be released in our country in September. Mm. And we're looking forward to that because having done such a lot of work in the studio, it's taken us a little bit of time to develop our own direction just naturally. And we feel that this next album says a lot for our own sense of direction. We feel it's our strongest album.
It comes out in Australia in October, I think, this album. Mm. And we're going to come out to Australia in October or November to do a tour to follow it up.
Oh, terrific. Mm. Look forward to that. Will you pop in and say hello to everybody on Countdown
then? Oh, God, yes, I'm sure.
Pop into the studio.
I'm sure you will.